I was asked, how do I encourage others after dishonesty within the vegan movement? Well, let's think about something. Just because somebody is vegan doesn't mean they're godly. It's a diet to them. It's something else. It's not a truly ethical means of living. And I'm talking about ethics in the heavenly will of God, not in greedy human ethics. And there's a passage in the Bible which says, you know, just answer with a yes or a no. In other words, you tell the truth or you don't tell the truth. And you make the decision that way. But if somebody says something that's not true, just understand where they're coming from. It's not coming from God. Dishonesty is of the devil, so to speak. It's an anti-God type of way of being. If we are going to be loving Christians, loving godly children, we're going to do the things that God wants. And Candy came over, or Puppy came over to listen too. As you can see behind me there, you can see part of them. But we have to listen to what God wants. We have to do what he wants and forget about the people that are dishonest. If there's somebody that's honest, walk away. You don't have to be part of it. And let them know. Don't be afraid. Just tell them. That's not doing things in the heavenly will of God. That's dishonest. Just say it to them and walk away. And encourage others to keep seeking the heavenly will of God. Seek first the kingdom. That's what God wants. And we need to think that way and not be distracted by the dishonest and evil people in the world. It's full of them. All we have to do is just turn on television, look out the door. I mean, unless we live in a Christian vegan community that really is living in God's heavenly will, we have all the world ways, all the worldly ways, all the ways of the world, however you want to put it, are all around us. And we just don't accept what somebody says just because they're a vegan. And even because people say they're a Christian doesn't mean that they are. You can say anything. What we have to do is think in the heavenly will of God. And if somebody isn't also there, then don't worry about it. You know where they are. Just push it aside. Don't follow it. And don't get trapped in it. Now, there's people that are doing fundraising. And it doesn't always mean they're doing fundraising in an honest way. Check it out. Make sure. But don't get discouraged by the dishonesty. Just keep going in what you know to be right. And if you get caught in one, okay, I've learned my lesson. Don't blame it on God and don't blame it on dishonesty. Because it's really the problem is our own inability to discern. And yeah, we can get trapped, but it's still our inability. So live in God's heavenly will and be encouraged there. Amen.